Pay attention to what is paying attention. Find the place within yourself where divinity resides. In this place, we will start our journey. In your heart and mind, envision the sun in your heart chakra. Now eclipse the sun with a full moon. This vision allows your subconscious mind to realize it is beyond space and time, as day and night become one. Envision the highest and most profound white light engulfing your being. In this wall of light, do not separate yourself from it. Do not try to discern where the light is and where you are. Just become one with this beautiful light. Hold yourself in this position. It is time to come back to our bodies. and we will allow our minds to know that while we were in this great state of light, great healing has come upon our bodies. And as we start to move our bodies slightly and start thinking about coming back to the room, we feel relief. And from this point, we can move forward in great joy and in great peace. Walk forth, brave warrior.